My name is Bob Scheele. I'm an architect at the Bartlett School of Architecture at UCL. This project called 5502 was completed last June and is located in Kielder, Water and Forest Park, Northumbria. This is a confluence of opposing states. The man-made, the natural, the utilitarian, the recreational, the beautiful and the isolated. It's a truly extraordinary setting. But what's also interesting about this project, from our point of view, is that it is a completely seamless collaboration between us, the designers, and the manufacturers, who are also designers. The manufacturers are led by Nick Callicott, a former colleague and alumni of UCL, and he's an architect running a steel fabrication firm in Germany. So when we were appointed to look at this task of designing a shelter in this setting, Nick was the first person I called, and we re-established a relationship which goes back many years and stems from a mutual interest in the materiality and formation techniques in architecture. Architecture is a physical and tactile subject, embedded in all sorts of ideas about representation, place, meaning. But the thing that gets us most excited is when architecture jumps from being representational into the world of the physical and tactile. So this project also hits on all sorts of interesting issues associated with that bridge, the bridge of representation and the bridge of making. That bridge has been shortened in the last decade through digital fabrication techniques, a territory known as CAD/CAM. The disciplines of drawing and the disciplines of making have become merged, and this is what makes it significant that an architect is running a steel fabrication firm. This project seeks to exploit these opportunities and to build an architecture that's truly bespoke and truly exploitative of the dynamics of drawing and the potential of manufacturing techniques, some of which are traditional, that have been digitized. What makes Kielder itself also significant is its outsider context. There are a number of projects in Kielder, one by James Terrell, one by Softroom, which individually seek to explore things that are difficult to build and difficult to design in any other context. The landscape is a manufactured landscape, and this is a manufactured architecture. It may be digitally made and digitally drawn, but it involves a great degree of craft. And one of the ideas about our practice and this project is that craft is not something solely associated with making things by hand. Craft is a knowledge, craft is an idea that extends across media, across materiality. So this project to us is a project about digital craft and a way of exploiting the potential of material, fabrication techniques and knowledge of how things go together and completing in a sense the circle for the designer. Someone who draws, someone who prototypes, someone who makes, someone who builds. This project seeks to say quite a lot about architecture, but also quite a lot about the role of the architect and the role of the manufacturer.